Guy code isn't only broken at the beach, it's also broken at the pool.
We sent April and Melanie to the Palms Hotel in Las Vegas, set up some hidden cameras to try to catch how creepy us guys can be in the act.
I like that.
Here we go.
I can't believe you guys are making us do this. You know what? Next year, you guys are coming out. You're going to have to wear wigs and a bikini, because this isn't fair.
I'll do whatever you guys want me to do.
How suspicious does that look?
As suspicious as seven dudes all with sleeveless shirts on.
How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
Last room.
Now look up here. Eyes here.
There you go.
Oh, that's how you lose.
And he couldn't keep his eyes on.
Whoa, that guy's a f***ing serial killer.
What was that?
The caveman routine. You literally tried to grab her by her hair.
Look, oh my God.
Oh, that was a huge violation. What are you guys doing tonight?
I don't know. Lee, what are we doing tonight?
Bro, what are we doing tonight?
We're getting tattoos again.
That's the kind of guy you take home when you hate your father.
Tune in to the Guy Code Spring Break Survival Guide, April 10th at 11.